up? I'm here to see Chelsea Page about the club manager job.
I'll bet. I'll go get her.
Man, would you look at this club?
Vidal, I gotta get this job, man.
Word, man, you know how many honeys they can pack up in here? I can see them right now up there dancing like this. And I'll be down there dancing like this. Yo, Jeff, you gotta get this job, man.
Vidal, go wait in the car.
Wait, hold up. Why are you gonna play me like that, man? We drove all the way across country so you can get this interview with my favorite lady singer, and I don't get a chance to meet her?
Exactly.
Fine. That's all I've done for you. I'm gone. Jetting. Audi like the Afro.
All right.
All right. You can hang out, man, but just don't blow this for me, understand? Just chill.
I'm chill.
Chill. I'm Jeff Carswell. We spoke on the phone?
Nice meeting you. Leave your resume at the door.
Miss Faith, listen, you gotta talk to me. Hey, I can do a great job running this club. Here. Here's my resume.
Let's see. Graduated from NYU with honors.
Right.
Class of 92.
Right.
Hold up. You're 22 years old? Child, I got shoes older than you.
I got you. Miss Page,
hold up.
This is your boy.
And who are you?
Vidal Thomas. I've known Jeff since junior high school and in college. The boy was large.
Oh, goodness.
Well, actually, what he is trying to say
hold
is
on,
that...
Hold on. I tell it better, Jeff. Once a month, Jeff will put on this big concert at the Student Union, right?
Mm-hmm.
One time he had ladies' night.
Mm-hmm.
500 females and me! And this girl walked by in a dress so tight, pow! I could see her heart beating.
Okay, look, boys.
Vidal, could you come in for a second? What the hell is
that? Okay, look, boys, I'd like to talk to you, but I can't. My hands are full now.
I just need 3 minutes, Miss Page.
Baby, I don't have 3 minutes. A group canceled on me for next Saturday, so I gotta go make some phone calls. See ya.
Hey, I got a group for you. TLC.
TLC's on tour, darling.
Yeah, but they're gonna be in town next week shooting a video. I know their record people, their management company, and their promoter. Now, I could make some calls for you, but we have to act fast.
Ooh, I'm scared of you. You do know your stuff, don't you?
What did I tell you? He's the man!
Okay, look, I don't think you're ready to be club manager, but I got a good feeling about you. I could start you off as a trainee.
We'll take it!
Thanks a lot, Miss Page. You will not be sorry.
Okay, but listen, if you're gonna work in my club, you have to be on top of everything. So that means no dancing, no drinking, and no fooling around.
Yeah, because that's my job.
Okay, where are you boys staying?
Oh, we haven't found a place yet.
Okay, look, I have an apartment building very close by. You can meet me there at 6, and I'll fix you up.
Oh, you're gonna give us a place to stay?
Mm-hmm.
That's so nice. We don't know how to repay you.
I do. It's called rent, darling.
You feel like having fun after your day is done. Working too hard, being stressed. You're the max, totally out of the mix. Baby, you wanna get fixed? Come on down to Chelsea's Spa. Hey, where the music is hot, fashion's the latest, food's fabulous, the girls, ooh baby, the girls are eyes of sight. Think you're gonna be, think you're gonna be, think you're gonna be, think you're gonna be. I'm not afraid to
in town. I got a job. We got an apartment. We are living large now.
Man, I haven't seen a single honey in this building yet. Now, what's the point of living large if there's no one there to see how large you are?
Well, you got any better ideas?
As a matter of fact, I do. Chateau L'Amour. Man, there was a girl out by the swimming pool. Pow! I swear she was wearing a bookmark.
Hello there. How are you?
Whoa. Who are you?
Angus McEwen. I live across the hall. I just thought I'd pop over for a little shower. Just like the old days.
Old days?
Oh, yeah. The two chaps that used to live here, they were really nice to me. They used to let me use their pots and pans, VCR, telephone. I was over here constantly. I wonder why they moved. Are those ranch style?
Yeah.
Oh, brilliant. Do you mind? Anyway, I must be running. It's dinner time. And, I think they're having lamb chops in 3J.
Yo, we are getting the hell out of here. You don't want that guy mooching off you all the time?
Well, but darling, you mooch off me all the time.
And I don't need no competition. You can live here if you want to. I'm going to Chateau de Booty. Kaboom!
Hi, guys. I'm Charisse. My mother's upstairs getting the lease for this place.
Oh, you're Miss Page's daughter. It's nice to meet you. I'm Jeff Carswell.
How you doing, Jeff? My mom said great things about you. And you are?
Your love toy, baby. Play me.
What did you just say to me?
Please excuse Vidal. He's coming off of a head injury.
What head injury?
This one.
Hi, fellas. Sorry I'm late. Thanks for covering for me, baby.
Oh, Mama, it was fun.
Good.
Half the time.
Okay, Jeff, so what do you think of the apartment?
Oh, it's great. You know, I like the layout.
And I'd like the view.
Take a look at this lease, settle in, and I'll see you at work on Monday.
Okay, great. I'll be there at 9 a.m. on the dot.
I don't care when you're coming, honey. I ain't coming in until 3.
All right. I got some new neighbors. You know what I call that? Excuse for a party.
Yo, I'm down with that. Just pick a night when I ain't working.
Oh, what are you doing, Vidal?
Salivating, baby.
God, I mean, come on. Is there a brain up there or just one long episode of studs?
baby, this flirting has got to stop!
Vidal, can't you just talk to me like a normal person? I mean, let's try this again. Vidal, what are you doing?
All right, I'm sorry, okay? Look, I came to L.A. to study filmmaking, but right now, I'm delivering pizza.
Now, that's more like it.
And in my personal life, as well as my work, I deliver hot and on time.
So, Charisse, I mean, it's great about the party and all, but we don't know anybody. Who are we gonna invite?
Well, I have plenty of girlfriends. I'm a fashion stylist, and I do a lot of work with models.
Models?
You probably haven't heard of them, Kim Devereaux?
Pow! Sports Illustrated 1991 turquoise thong bikini.
She's never gonna speak to me again.
Well, you gonna bring somebody for me, too?
I'm not wasting you on any of my friends. See you tomorrow night. Rest up.
Yo, Vidal, get out of here! The girls will be over any minute.
Ba-doom. You'll never find as long as you live someone who cares about models like I do.
Oh, man, can you believe it? I mean, it's what we've always talked about. A place of our own with no parents, no dorm directors, just freedom.
Word?
Hey, check this out, man. It's a half hour before dinner, and I'm spoiling my appetite.
Oh, man, that's nothing. I'm up on the couch jumping with my shoes on.
I see you jumping, and I raised you, standing in front of the refrigerator with the door wide open, letting all the damn cold air out.
That's pretty good for an amateur, but peep this. I'm drinking milk directly from the cart and putting it back empty.
Oh, man. Great being a grown-up, isn't it?
Open up. Incoming models, where's my cologne? Yeah, baby. Hello? Is it dinner yet?
Oh, Angus, buddy, listen, man. I don't mean to be rude, but, you got to get the hell out of here.
Come on, Vidal. I know about the party. Charisse told me to drop by.
Yeah, come on, Angus. Make yourself at home.
Thank you, Jeff. And I brought you a little housewarming gift.
Oh, thank you. It's a beer mug. And it has your name on it.
Oh, so it does. Fill it up. Showtime!
So don't mind me. I just bought some of my chili now. Watch when you eat this stuff, honey, because it could start a car. Now, I know you want to have fun, so I'm going to say goodnight.
Oh, thanks a lot, boss. That was real nice of you.
Wait a minute. Aren't you Chelsea Page?
Girls, I'm sorry. Kim, Tia, this is my mom.
Miss Page, I'm your biggest fan.
Well, aren't you a wonderful little thing?
Thank you. You know, I love that duet you did with Luther Vandross. And what do you really like?
Oh, honey, he's a sweetheart. On my last birthday, he chartered a plane and brought in some of my best friends, Gladys Knight, Dionne Warwick, and Chaka Khan. Babe, you talking about a diva convention.
Oh, incredible.
Boy, sit down. I got a million stories to tell you about that one night. Sit down.
Charisse, we love your mom and all, but how long is she going to stay?
Guys, look, one thing you got to know about my mom. All those years she was touring, what she really wanted was a big family.
So, welcome to the family.
So you mean she's gonna be here all night?
Oh, look on the bright side. At least she didn't bring the photo albums.
Charisse, honey, go upstairs and get the photo album.
I want my model.
La, 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 la. La, 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 la. La 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 la.
Ah! Breakfast time. Watch out, baby. Hot stuff coming through.
Oh, Miss Page, you don't have to cook us breakfast every morning.
It's as easy to cook for five as it is to cook for one. Now go put some clothes on. You're gonna catch a death of pneumonia.
Yes, ma'am.
Where's my spatula?
Ooh, Lord. Jeff, you won't believe the dream I had last night. I was in the hot tub with Vanessa Williams, En Vogue, and Elvis for some reason. Anyway, Vanessa was aching for a slice of the V-Man. So I said, baby, you just come on over here and wrap your... Ah!
Go on, baby. And wrap your what?
Christmas presents to give them to orphan children?
Boy, when's the last time you've been spanked?
In the dream.
Okay, Jeff, that's much better. You boys come on and sit down and have breakfast.
So this smells delicious.
Come on in, Angus. I made all your favorites.
Mom, the people from Entertainment Tonight are waiting upstairs for your interview.
Let me take some French toast up there. Child, you know that Lisa Gibbons? She's a lovely little thing, but that child is so thin, I gotta go put some meat on this thing's bones.
Bye. Lock that. Lock it. Well, we're living large now, huh, Jeff?
Man, I did not know it would be like this. I mean, she's always here. Last night, I went to sleep without any covers on. This morning, I woke up. I was all tucked in. The blanket was pulled up to my chin, and I was wearing a hat.
Y'all just getting a taste of what my entire life has been like.
What do you mean?
Look, I love my mom, but she's been on me since the day I was born. Listen to this. I got invited to the prom. She sang at it. I moved to L.A. She followed me. I found an apartment. Child, she bought the building.
Now, see, I want her to back off me, but I just don't want to get fired. So what am I going to do?
Well, you better think of something with the quickness, because I ain't going to be mooching off somebody who ain't got no job.
Sitting down here like you're famous or something. When you're in my club, you're either dancing or driving home. So come on, get up. Get up. If you can't dance to this, baby, you got a hole in your soul. Come on out there. Woo! Thought they'd never get up, honey. My feet are killing me.
Yo, Jeff. Chelsea's alone, man. Why don't you go over there and talk to her? You know, tell her to give you some space.
Hey, oh, Jeff. Don't rush into anything.
I gotta do this. I'm not afraid. I'm just gonna go up to her and say, hey, I'm a grown man. And I expect to be treated like a grown man.
You might as well tell her you're a duck. Child, she's not gonna listen to you.
$20 says she will.
I'll take that $20 and buy you an all-day sucker.
Okay. Excuse me, boss. Can I talk to you for a second?
Sure.
Now, this isn't really easy for me to say. But I just...
But sit up straight, baby. You'll get a hunchback. Sit up.
See, that's kind of what I wanted to talk to you about. You see, I'm a grown man, and I expect to be treated like a grown man. Now, all I'm asking for is just a little freedom and independence.
That's what was so hard to say?
Yeah.
Shoot, I thought you were about to ask me for a raise. You've been doing a great job running the club, so close it down, and I'll see you tomorrow.
Thanks for being so understanding.
See ya.
All right. Well, Sharice, you can start peeling off those dead presidents.
Does she listen to you?
If I'm lying, I'm dying.
That's my boy. You the man.
Am I the man?
You the man.
Well, now I have seen everything. You know what I call this? Excuse for a party.
All righty.
Oh, no, nah, look, I'm on the job. You guys go ahead. I just got to do some things.
Dude, you always on the job. Loosen up.
Yeah, man, I'm supposed to be delivering a pizza right now. You don't see me getting all wound up about it.
All right. You guys win. I have fun for 2 minutes starting now.
Ladies and gentlemen, let's give it up for TLC!
Vision is a little high.
I should go back and give Jeff a key to my office, just in case he might need something. So I come back in, and there I see my great big grown-up trainee shaking his groove thing up on my stage.
Can I say a couple of things?
Go ahead.
Look, I'm sorry. I shouldn't have been dancing, and I broke every rule you laid down for me.
That's right.
And there's one more thing. I quit.
Well, you must really like to dance.
No, I mean it, Miss Page. I mean, I really want this job, but I don't want everything that goes along with it.
What do you mean?
You won't let me grow up. It's like my whole life I've always had people looking out for me and telling me what to do. My parents, my teachers. But now I want to make my own choices and my own mistakes. And if you can't handle that, then I should go.
I'm not going to let you go. Jeff, do you know why I hired you?
Yeah, because I told you I could book TLC.
That's not why, and it wasn't your resume. I looked over at a kid who didn't start with much, but who sure made a lot of what he had. So I'm not letting you go.
Miss Page, I really appreciate that, but I'm not a kid. I mean, when you were my age, you were already out on the road, out in the world, taking chances. Now, why can't you let me do that?
I'll try, but I've been down half the roads that you're trying to get to, baby. And if I think that I could help you through them, that's just what I'm going to do.
That's fair.
And another thing, you're so special and you don't even know it. You're like a diamond in the rough, and I keep all my diamonds in a safe place. Come in.
Yo, Jeff, man, you better tell McGilla to back off.
What's going on?
This guy keep jumping on stage and proposing to TLC.
Yo, two of them said maybe.
Oh, goodness. Okay, don't worry. Go back in, honey. I got somebody to take care of him.
Miss Page?
Yes?
I loved your last album.
Oh, get out of here, Doc. Well, there's a situation out there. You think you can handle it?
All right, let me get this straight now. I can handle this however I want to.
Mm-hmm.
I'm in charge.
Yes.
Then I'll stay. Thanks.
Good. Well, Jeff, darling, your shirt tail's hanging out. Tuck it in, baby.
It's the season's newest comedy hit, and the fun's just begun.
If you're the jockey, then I'm Mr. Ed.
Out All Night is proud to bring you the hottest acts in music today. Get set for Luther Vandross, Bobby Brown, Jodeci, Boyz II Men, Gladys Knight, Hammer, and many more right here on our stage. So come for the music and stay for the comedy.
I'm not afraid to cry.
That's good, because I'm not afraid to hurt you.
Stay Out All Night every Saturday here on NBC.
I'm gonna turn up.